A few minutes later.
Yay! Okay, let's go home.
Crabs. I will clean the crabs. Salt. What's that? Calm down.
On it.
Calm down. Wait. Don't try to escape. Let's continue to clean the crabs. This is clean. Flour. Next, the crab will be soaked in crispy fried flour. Let's fry it until it's black. Cooking oil. I will fry it until crispy. Make spices from vegetables and fruits. Ginger. Chilli. Onion. Garlic. Next, puree these spices. Blend until smooth. Chili sauce. Ketchup. Mix well. I pour the sauce evenly over the crab. Well done. Let's eat.
Mmm, yummy!
Hello, I'm Clover. Today, let's go to the beach to catch crabs. Home. First, I will prepare the crabs. I need more flour to crispy the crab. Cooking oil. I started frying the crab. Next, I will make the sauce. Tomato. chili. Blend until smooth. Bell pepper. Onion. Garlic. Cooking oil. Cook in 30 minutes. Well done!
Mmm, yummy!
Are.
Okay, let's go home.
Today, we will cook crab bisque. First, we need to clean the crab. Pour water into a tray. Then add salt and dissolve. Next, put the crab in salt water and use a scrubber to clean off all the dirt. Into a plastic tray. Next step, we need to peel the crab. Take the crab breaks out into a bowl. The rest we peel off the shell under the crab's body, and that's it. Next, we need to prepare some ingredients for the dish. Cut carrots into small pieces. Do the same with tomatoes and onions, then put them on a plate. Now we will cook the crab. Drop the crab into the pot and pour in water. Add carrots, green peppers, and onions to the pot. Boil for 10 minutes. When the water boils, open the lid and lower the heat to low. Stir a little, then take the pot out. Pour the crab cooking water into a cup. Oh no, the water has flowed out. Let me get paper to blot it. Next step, take the butter from the refrigerator and start cooking. Wait for the butter to melt in the hot pan. Next, add ginger, garlic, and tomatoes and stir well. That smell is so fragrant. Put the crab breaks in the pan. Farewell. And carrots and tomatoes, too. To make soup, tomato sauce and cream are indispensable. Then pour in the crab juice. To add spice, add garlic powder and pepper and mix well until the mixture thickens. Take the pan out and pour it into the blender to puree. After blending, pour them into a bowl. Done! Just taste it a little.
Yummy!
I caught a crab that was so big.
Ow!
Oh no! It ran away.
You can't catch me!
Yay! Catched it! Here's your crab! Ah! Thank you! Let's go home and process this bad crab. First, we will prepare the crab. Remove the crab claws. Then separate the crab shell. Take the crab meat. Chop the celery. Next comes the onions. Then carrots and garlic. Chop vegetables into the bowl. Add chicken meat. Add the crab's claws and legs. Add a little salt. A little cooking oil. Mix it well. Pour into tray and add a little water. Just take it to grill. Bake for 30 minutes. Once cooked, pour it into the pot to cook. Add a few bay leaves. Pour water into the pot. Sprinkle in a little turmeric powder. Stir well until the powder dissolves. Once the dish boils, remove the pot. Put all on the pan. Pour in the onions and carrots. Stir well until golden brown. Crab meat. Add garlic. Stir well, then add a little tomato sauce. some previously cooked water. Add miso sauce. A little rice. Cook and then puree. Blend for 15 seconds. Pour into bowl and decorate. Please enjoy with me. Delicious.
A few moments later.
Huh?
No!
I will try again.
Wow!
A big lobster.
Woo!
Okay, let's cook my dinner. Today's menu is fried lobster and cheese balls. First, we need to prepare shrimp. Remove the shrimp head. We will boil the shrimp briefly. Pour water into the pot. Put the shrimp in there and wait until it boils. After the pot boils for 1 moment, take the shrimp out. We use scissors to cut the shrimp shell. Shrimp into small pieces. Next, we will prepare the pasta. Pour the pasta into a pot with water. Add some salt to it. When the water boils, we take the pasta out into a bowl. Next step, we will make the pasta chop sauce. Heat a pan with butter. Pour flour into it. And milk and cheese. Stir the mixture until completely melted. Take it out. Add the sauce to the pasta. Add sliced shrimp meat to it. Mix it. Don't forget to add breadcrumbs. We make cheese balls from the mixture. We have 5 cheese balls. Crack eggs into the tray. Beating eggs. Take the breadcrumbs from the cupboard and pour them into another tray. Roll the cheese balls and egg and breadcrumbs one at a time. Now let's fry them. Pour oil into the pan. Drop the pellets into the oil pan one by one. Fry until golden brown. Then remove to a plate. Let's try a piece.
so delicious!
We will make roast duck breast. First, we will make 5 spices. Put the anise, cardamom, cloves, and cinnamon in the blender 1 at a time. Spice powder into the duck breast. Spread evenly around so the duck breast absorbs the seasoning. Marinate for 15 minutes. Now we boil the duck breast. Pour water into the pan. Drop the marinated duck breast into the pan. Boil both sides of the duck. Wait for the duck to boil for 1 longer, then take it out. The next step is to make the sauce for the duck. Pour soy sauce into the bowl. Add a little honey to it. Stir it well. Spread sauce around the surface of the duck meat. Let's take it to grill. Bake for 30 minutes. Pour the flour into the bowl. Add hot water to the dough. Stir the powder well. To roll out the dough evenly. Now we will fry 2 parts of the cake. Drop the cake into the pan. Turn both sides until the cake is firm. Finally, we will prepare a few ingredients to decorate the dish. Slice cucumber into small slices. Then chop again. With green onions, cut small slits, then put them on a tray. Duck meat, cucumber, and green onion. Pour sauce on top.
Delicious!
Hello, friend. I'm Clover. Welcome to my channel. Yay! Okay, let's go home. Shrimp. Oil, onion, shrimp,
paprika, black pepper, chili powder, salt. Tortilla. Tomato. Mayonnaise.
Delicious.
Okay, no problem.
Yay!
Okay, let's go home.
Thank you.
watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Mini Yummy love you.